State Route 11 is back open after a rock slide shut down the northbound lanes all morning long. This is about 25 minutes south of Bellingham. Take a look at the size of that. WashDOT says the slide happened just before midnight. You can see several large boulders across the roadway there. Crews had to use machinery to break up the rocks. They say some were as big as a car. The highway was shut down for about 13 hours in total. There's no word yet what caused the slide.